The Germans borrowed the idea, and then the Swedish people then also borrowed it for their events, like in May 1st and Midsummer's Day Festival. And then various Scandinavian and European countries also took it. Even the Polish and the Slovakians even also are using it for their different celebrations.
The different colors of the ribbons
represent the different cultures and countries that are here. I mean, it's entwined into one big braid,
unified into one big